this video contains strong language and scenes that you may find fucking stupid. If you find any of this content offensive, please keep it to yourself. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe for more. Thank you!
Welcome back, everybody. And today, you join me on the nobliest nobliest quest ever. I am going on the long and hard and pounding and double penetration journey that will take me to the Dawn Guard. Because I'm going to go join them, slay some shit. So sit down, relax, have some popcorn, you know, get a drink, and join me in the long adventure that is before us. For today, it will take us hours and days and weeks and months to get down to here. Wait. Get the fuck out of my way, tree! What the fuck are you doing? Oh, here, okay. Today's Spring Canyon! Well, maybe not the days and weeks and months and years thing that I was so far talking about. But it was still... Ooh, what the fuck is this? It's like the thing of 24. Wait, no, 127 hours. Whatever it's called. The guy with half the arm. Anyway. Yeah, it's fucking snow your shit. But yeah, anyway, last time. I fucked up some old people. You know, wizardy old people. They were trying to fuck me up. They try to fuck up the Jordan. No one can fuck up the Jordan. I fuck everybody else up. Who the fuck are you? What the fuck are you looking at? Dumb, stupid ass, torchy bitch. Who the fuck are you? Join the Dawn Guard too. Of course I am, you little bitch. What the fuck? What the fuck? You little nervous. Like, hopefully you die on the way there. Come on, dude. Follow me to victory. Not that way. Is it? It's gotta be that way, isn't it? I believe it's this way. I know I'm right. I'm always right. The Jordan is always right. Oh, see, there it is. Oh, there it is. Evil vampire bunny. Evil vampire elk. Oh, my God, dude. Save me. Ow. Still ill after all these many millennia. Fort Dongo discovered. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I mean, I wouldn't say it's, you know, amazing. It's all right. You know, could you pretty up with a few, you know, flowers or something, you know? I mean, the fire and the bricks kind of, you know, kind of sends off a bad image. Kind of sends off like a negative image of the place. You know, we're trying to make the vampires want to come here so we can kill them all. Or something along those lines. But anyway, who the fuck you get? You fucking bitch. Get the fuck away from me. Stupid man with a crossbow. They don't know when to learn. They don't know when I killed them. Because I don't know when I killed them. I don't know what's going on. Dude, are you still with me? Nope, he's long gone. He's long dead. He's been dead a long time. He's been... Wait, is that you? No, it's not. What the fuck?
I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than
what?
From Isran after all... I immediately realized things must be pretty bad.
I don't know. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. I'm gonna go talk to Islam. Isram. Isman. Isman. I don't know what the fuck his name is. I mean, it's not my job to learn what the fucking name is it? I don't know. Anyway. Hopefully, this will... Oh, yeah, I want to join the Dawn Guard and fuck up some vampires. I'm going to fuck up some vampires, bitch. Isran. Talon, the vision save you finish with you. Get out of my face. You've got mutton chops, the guy on the right. What do you, I want your mama. Your mama's duke. Yep, I got fire in my belly. I had a curry last night. Yeah, what? Yeah.
I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the...
I like fields.
While we're getting the fort back in...
Right, okay.
About some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was...
Mm-hmm.
Vampire attacks.
So, I'm gonna go fuck up vampires all by myself. Dim. This is bullshit.
Come to this one day.
Wait.
I knew.
Okay, give me them. Get away from me.
Your guard at all times.
Mutton chops, man. Vigilant... Tolan, you've got mutton. Look at those bad boys. Look at them. What the fuck is that? Anyway, fuck you guys. I wish I still had Lydia. I wish I still had somebody to take the pounding for me. The butt fucking for me, if you know what I mean. She was more than willing. Oh, Lydia. Oh, what a bitch. Anyway, where am I going? Where am I off to? Who am I? What am I seeing? Crypt. I've got a thing right next to it. Eh! No one is quite sure why the Draugr walk the halls of Skyrim's burial crypts, but some believe they once served the dragons ages ago, and have been cursed with undeath for their treachery. You bastards! You bastards! Oh, just, you're a naughty man. You're a very naughty... How can a skeleton have a beard? Of all the things you still have on you, you have a beard. And you're a skeleton. That don't make no sense to me. If you ask my opinion, my professional opinion is that you should not have a beard if you're a skeleton. Oh, this must be the path up. Jordan is too good. I am too good just for everything, honestly, in this world. Jordan, pro! But, anyway, anyway. Let's go fuck up some vampires. Make sure to save it before I go in, because, I forgot to save it last time. Yeah, that's something I didn't say. I forgot to save it between this episode and last episode. Like, last time, I forgot to save it after I was done. And I had to do, the mission from, you know, the autosave thing. It wasn't really a long time, you know. All I had to do was walk into the palace and collect my money. But still, it's a long, treacherous road for the Jordan. Okay, save. System. Sir, come butting crush. New save, saving content. Please do not turn off your console. Thank you. Anyway, let's go in here, you know. I've thought about this long and hard when I was walking up here, how I'm going to approach this tactically. And I think, dick out and charge in and beat them with my dick. You know, I don't know why, just for me, that seems to solve a lot of situations that I seem to get into. And it just, you know, it works. It's proven to work. So, vampires, my dick is out. Where the fuck are you? I need to dick slap you. Where the fuck are you over there? I see you. Vampire sneaking. Fuck your dog. Oh, death. Holy shit. Fucking death hound. Fuck you. Vampire fledging. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna... Fuck you, vampires. Piece of shit. Goddamn. Lockpick. Yeah. Do you have lockpick? Gold torch. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Who the fuck? Vigilant Tolan. I can sell that, yeah! Potion cure to Amulet of Stender. The worst stuff, but... Holy shit, I'm having that bad, but you're naked! Oh, you're the guy I saw! You're mutton chops! How did you get here so fast? Where the fuck did you come from? Wait, no, that's not you. Vampire, I killed you too. I'm so confused. Why is there Master Vampire? Why is there this vampire? What do I do now? Do I leave? Wait. Map. Do I leave? I don't leave, do I? No, I just go further. Further. Deeper into the dick. How do I open you? Open! Open sesame! Please open? This way! Must obviously this way. I knew this all along. I knew it all along. I don't know what you guys are on about. What the fuck are you? Yeah, fuck me. Wait, there's so much stuff worth loads. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. It's worth so much shit. Ah, take it off. Take it in the dick. Activate chain. It's off the fucking chain, mate. Ah, run. Run, Mr. Frodo. Run, Mr. Frodo, you little bastard. Javelo Turkey. Anyway, I'm in. Sliding into her DMs like, woo. Anyway. Let's fucking kill some more vampires. Where the fuck are you guys? Gotta kill some more vampires. There you are, little vampire. Vampire. Fuck you. You and your stomachy beach. What the fuck? Skeleton. Fuck you, skeletons. Fuck you. Get away from me. What the fuck? What just happened? I got pushed off the fucking edge! Stupid vampire fledgling! Stupid vampires! I hate them all! Curses! Curse you all, you bastards! Pull the lever. Anyway. You're dead. Ah, you got some gold. And everyone, yeah, okay. Okay, shits are happening. Shits are, I'll leave you, dog. Wait, where the fuck did he go? Fuck, whatever that is. Where the fuck did the guy go? Oh, fucking woman, you're back here, fuck off. Get away! You know what? Fuck you. Dumb, stupid vampire bitch, don't fuck with me! I will slice and dash your nice, fit ass, look at that ass. Oh, she does the splits with me. Fuck me, you ugly. Put a bag on your head. Jesus Christ. Stupid lady. Stupid Dracula. Anyway. Oh, God. God! Did you have anything, Mr. Dirk? Mr. Bearded Dirk? No, you didn't have anything. Okay, this way. Wait, is there anything this way? I want you. Ah! Eh. I got scared. I got very scared. Anything this way? What's over here? It's off the fucking chain! Oh, fuck me. Just a dirk. Just a dirk. There you go. Take it! Take it, restless! Take it! Sleep! Sleep, boy! Fucking slap, slap! Oh, beat your ass down, dumb bitch! Dumb stupid ass bitch! You ain't got shit on you! You fucking suck! I've been tricked! I've been tricked, you tricksity! Tricksity bastards! Is there anything over here? How come I never noticed this last time? Master, oh my god. Fuck me, I'm gonna do this. Watch this, watch his position. Oh, how fucking good am I? Dwarven Zot, yeah. Oh wait, let's check out my swords. I got a new sword a few episodes ago, I can't remember what it was. 21. Okay. Burns to target 15 points. Fuck me, I'm using you. Oh fucking hell, this thing's cool. You are red and shit. Oh, I love you. Is there anything else cool? Probably not, I've probably got all the cool stuff. All the cool kids. Anyway, let's move forward and keep on killing. I love killing. Come on, vampires. Come on, little vampires. Oh, there you are. I see you up there. Fuck you, skeleton. I see you up there, girl. I see you. Come on, vampire. Come on. Oh, that's right, girl. You can't handle. You're on fire, girl. You're on fire. You can't handle. Skeleton, you can't handle it either, can you? None of you can handle my fucking dick. Fuck you, skeleton. Where's the last one? Oh, he's up here. He's down there, I mean. Oh, fuck you, skeleton! Oh, there's another one. You brought a friend. Fuck you, girl. Fuck you. And fuck you. You're crispy. You're one crispy bitch. Oh, fuck. Vampires everywhere. But I know vampires one weakness. A sword through the face. I know that's my weakness. I mean, kicked in the balls. Fuck you, Darth Hound. Fuck, Darth Hound? Death Hound, that's what I mean. Oh, fuck me, that's a chopping. That's a chopping. That's a spanking. I mean, what the fuck are you doing to that spider? Anyway. Is there any other way? No. Okay, can I work? Oh, no. Ah! Death Hound, no! Oh, yep, slappity doodah. You Death Hounds are bastards, aren't you? Collar? Why did I need a collar of all things? Oh, let's wait an hour. I'm probably going to get munched on while I'm having a little nappy nap. Little pound. It's like on Rat Race, you know, where he just sleeps. He's like narcoleptic or something. I don't know what that means. He's something. He falls asleep everywhere. That's me in this game. That's... Ooh, chest! Ooh, chest. Gold and lockpick. Not really worth it. But, I mean, seriously, there's gotta be some more to life than this. Than this. Than your mama's dick. What the fuck are you doing in there? I'm gonna let you get killed. Or see whoever dies. And then I'll face whoever dies. It's like, oh fuck me, you killed her. Alright. Well, come on then, Master Vampire. What? I fucking went up in the fucking lift. That's right, dude. Oh, you know you're going to get hit on me, dude. Oh, I'm too good for you, you little punk bitch. That's what happens when you fuck with me. When you fuck with J-Dog. The J-Dizzle, the J-Master. That's what happens. Oh, I'm going to... armor. Yeah, your armor's shit, mate. I fucking took that by accident. Whatever. Whatever, Schmeller. Smell, you vampire bitch. Vampires smell like shit. Get a bath, you bastard. You can't fuck with J-Dizzle, the big J-Dog, the big J-D. Can't fuck with me. Nobody fucking with the Jordan boy. No one fucks with me. I'll knock you all out. Fucking headbutt you. Fucking headbutt you. Fucking headbutt you. Yeah, 500 quid. Yeah, whatever, man. Whatever. Yeah, cool. Cool. Cool, cool, man. Cool. Coolie, 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 cool. I'm so cool. What the fuck? These things are creepy. Where the fuck am I? What the fuck are you guys? How do you vampires... I think somebody's called Loki. How do you... Loki. Vampires get down there, but there's still a master vampire battling the thing. What the fuck have I done? Wait, no, that's the wrong way around. That goes like that. That opens for me to... Oh, there you go. Fuck you guys! You guys suck! Fuck you, low kill! Fuck you! That's right, you stay on the floor, you stay on the floor. You burn, bitch, you burn, you burn. Fuck you, vampire. Oh, fucking glitch, yes, vampire. Fuck you! Fuck you! That's right, slap! Oh, fuck me, I stuck you through the face! You make me choke on my own saliva. You bastards. How could you do this to me? Chest! I'm a master of the chest. I'm the chess master. By chess master, I mean boob master. I mean, I'm joking, baby. I love you. Anyway. Let's just blow this shit. Oh, what the fuck are you? Why are you naked? Yeah, I love you. Take, may as well. Vigilant Adelvard. Book of Deirdre. Yeah, I love that. Lordy, lordy. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? There's skeletons everywhere. There's... What the fuck? Who are you? Vampire. That's right, bitch. Don't fuck with me. I'm too good. I'll slash and dash you on the floor. Fuck me, I'm good. I'll fucking sell that bad boy. Sell the shit out of it. Is there any chest or anything up here? You any chest or anything? You fucking goggles are creeping the fuck out of me. Jesus Christ. Goggles are creepy as shit! Anything over here? Can I open you? No. Anything over there? No. Well, this is just great. This is fan dabby do. What do I do? What was I saying about. Oh, okay, I see! Use button. Stick my dick in the button! That's right. Oh, what the fuck? Man, what the fuck just happened? I got stabbed in my- good thing I didn't use my dick, Jesus Christ! What the fuck is going on here? I'm out of here. Fuck you guys, stop staying here. I've already used you, I don't want to use you again. I don't con- leave me alone. Leave me alone. What am I doing? Oh, I think your police is the side, is it? I don't know. The police is the side? I did something with him. Is that right? Wait, that one's right. Oh, do we need to turn on fire? Let's try that one. Yeah, oh fuck me, I'm good. I am fucking good! You, get closer. One more. And you. And... there. Fuck me, I am good. I am fucking good. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck are you? What the fuck's happened? I moved. What the fuck is this? Stone monolith. Oh, got a new girlfriend! Hey girl, how you doing? You're my new girlfriend. Hey girl, I love you. I love you. Hey girl, how you doing? I'm looking down. Don't mind me, I'm just looking down. I'm just looking down. My name is Ran. Is he like me? Are you a vampire? Yes.
Yes, not fond of vampires.
No, of course you're not, you bastard.
You've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on.
What?
I can help you find out what that is.
Bigger than my dick?
My family.
Not as big as my dick.
West of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the
way. Okay.
My name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Wait. What? Wait. That's another skull. Oh my gosh, got another skull.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, it is. And it's mine.
It is mine now, girl.
It is mine.
What?
This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away.
No, I can't feel weaker. No. Naughty. Naughty. I'm not becoming a vampire. No. Naughty. Follow me, girl. I'm not becoming a vampire. Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. I'm not becoming a vampire. I'm not being part of that shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. Jeez. Fucking. Fuck me. Jesus. See, whatever your name is, save me. Oh, she's running away. Woman, save me. Save me, whatever your name is. Serana, whatever. Girl, save me. Save your master. Save the Jordan. He needs a good saving. Ah! Gargoyles, no. Leave me alone. That's right, gargoyle, bitch. Take it in the dick. Fuck you, gargoyle, bitch. Yeah! Chest bump. Whap. Oh, you suck my dick. Anyway. And you're a little woozy. I'm a little woozy apparently too, because the sun came up, I got a dick in the face. But where do I go? Where do we go now? Where do we go? Where do we go now? I have to go back. Do I have to go back? Lead Serena to her. I've got to go back and... Oh, you bitch. Oh, wait, can I go up there? Is that it? That's something. How'd I get over there? I want to be in you. Up here? Oh, yeah, I'm a genius. I'm so smart. God, I'm smart. I'm fucking genius. Have I ever told you guys that? I'm a fucking genius. Open the wooden door, bitch. Get out of my way. Bitch, get out of my way, bitch. What? Where am I? I don't know where I am now. I'm lost. Serana, ask for directions. Or what the fuck was your name? You got some booted. Serana. Serana? I don't fucking know, girl. Get a normal name. Get a fucking English sounding name. Like. I don't know. What the fuck? How do I get out of here? There's got to be a button. I'd love to be able to help you guys, but my fucking gamma is off the fucking chains and I can't fucking see shit. Are you gonna come out of there? Better not, bitch. Fucking stay in your deathbed. Fucking stay in there. Lever. I'm a genius. Ah, fuck me. I knew it. I knew it, you weird fucking derg. Ah! Restless derg. No! Dergy, leave me alone. God. God, and yeah, I'm good. Thank you. Oh, fuck me, this. The fucking. Ah, Serena, help me! Ah! Fucking skeleton, come. Oh, that's right, bitch. Take it in your skeleton dick! Get it in. Take it in your boner. Get it? Boner? Lol. What the fuck? What is this shit? Where am I going? What is this? Ooh! 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 Well, I think you're gonna come back to life, yes. Well, you're something else. You're a cool ass skeleton. You're a cool ass skeleton. I can't take your robes. Fucking. Oh my god. What the fuck? Serena, help me. Help me, Jesus. Oh, that's right, Serena. You. Oh, that's right. Sean Wright's here. I'm not happy. Fucking take it. Taking the dick. Taking the dick, Doug, right? Come on. Choppy chop. Come on. Come on. Okay, run away. Time to run away. Serena, help me. Serena, whatever the fuck you want me to call you. Dumb bitch. Help me. That's right. That's right. Going for the kill. Going for the steal kill. Oh, that's right. I did all that. It was all me. It was all me, bit. Oh, yeah. Damn, I'm that bad boy. Oh, no. No. Sure. Are you a follower? Oh, chest. I need more stuff. You got me some cool stuff in here. Garnet. Yeah. Dwarven belt. Yes. Serana, whatever the fuck your name is, help me. There you are. He carries some stuff.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, yes. Oh, girl, I love you. What? What? You fucking bitch. You dumbass bitch. What the fuck? Oh, bitch, I'm going to drop some shit now. No, wait, blade. I have blade stuff. I'll drop the... I'll drop that. There you go. There you go, indubitably. And I'm going to fuck this wall right here to get this weird. Fuck it. Fuck it real quick. Fuck it. Stamina drain. Fatality. 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 Anyway. Is there anything cool around here? It felt like something cool just happened, but I completely missed it. Nope, nothing cool. Okay. Fuck you, Serana. Fucking stay by yourself, however you fucking pronounce your name. Your stupid ass name. Fucking keep it. Don't want nothing to do with you if I can't trade shit with you, girl. You know, I did love you. You know, I thought you were the one, but you betrayed me. You betrayed me. How could you do this to me? I don't know. I think I'm going insane, if you're asking me. Who's asking? Are you asking? You best not be asking. I will fuck you up. I will fuck you until you're raw. Anyway. Nah, for that, I'm going back to my house. I'm going to sell some of my stuff. Sell some of my shit. Keep some of my shit, you know. I need to put my dragon stuff away. My dragon bones, that's probably what's with it. That's probably what's weighing me down. That's probably what's weighing me down, my dragon boner. I mean, dragon boner. Combat difficulty can be modified at any time, even in the middle of battle. I need to make it easier. This is just too hard for me. As you know, I'll leave it. I like it being on extremely, extremely, extremely super duper hard. It's so hard, not even Santa could do this.
Weather is incredible.
What the fuck? How are you not bursting in flames, bitch? I just don't understand why the sunrise affected me. And this doesn't. Maybe it's just my time of the month. Yeah, maybe. Excuse you, kitty cat. You're burping in your old vase around me. How could you? How could you do this to me? Goddamn kitty cat. Oh, wait, that's my house. Wait, no, that's my house. My house moves all the time. I mean, when you're not here, when you're not looking, it moves. It goes a bit. It goes a little to the left and a little to the right. And a little to the left and a little more to the left and then a bit more to the right. It fucks me over, that's what it does. Misk. Dragon Bone. Yeah, you three. That can carry so much more shit. I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna go sell it. Follow me, you dumb bitch. Serana, whatever you want to be called. Serana. Serana, my name's Serana. My name's Jeff. Where the fuck are you running to, dude? Best not be me. Best not be...
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
My dick only.
Let's see here.
Come on.
Not sure.
What is this? What is... Where's the rest of you? Letter. Okay, is it under Misco Books? Letter from a friend. Is that it? Oh! You caused a bit of stir in solitude when you demonstrated the power of your thumb. Now everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragonborn. If I, for one, desire to see you grow and develop your talent, Skyrim needs a true hero these days. Okay then, well, that's nice of you. What mission would that be? What? Mount Anthar. Is that it? It's Mount Anthar, isn't it? I don't know. I need to sell my shit, bitch. Take my dick in the face. Some good pieces out here if you look. What have you got for sale, girl? What have you got for sale? What weapons have you got? Dwarven. So all the Dwarven shit and Orky shit starting to come through. Let's see what weapons I've got to sell. No, I want to keep that. Yeah, sell that. Dwarven, no. Dwarven, no, I want that. Burns for the air. I keep them both because they're both cool looking. Yeah, you can have that. You can have that. And that. And that. And that. You got a lot of money, girl. Ice, bow, orcish sword. Speech. How the fuck is my speech increase from this? I'm just selling stuff. Oh, shit. Oh, you bastard. I forgot. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Oh, well. Anyway, a power. Let's sell my boots. Charcoal. Keep them, keep them. Well, girl. Nice doing business with you. How much do I weigh now? Oh, I've got fucking loads. And I'm rolling in the dosh. 4.5K, my man. For, why did I run out the door when I need to fast travel? God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn. You're ugly. Look at that beard. Who the fuck wants a beard that's smaller than the dick? Wait, that's bigger than the dick. Ha! They've got a dick on their face. They've got a dick on their chin. Where am I traveling to? I am headed. I can't fast travel. Lead Serena to her home. Okay, so Ford Frog in the earth. Okay, well then let's fast travel that bad boy. Let's get on that sorted. Let's get Serena home. Let's tuck her into bed, you know, and she's falling asleep. You know, she's a reader of bedtime story. She's dozing off. Then slip her the D. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think that's what's going to happen. She's going to ask for it. And, you know, I'm a gentleman. I provide services that you require. You're a female of some sorts. I'm a big ass male with a big old dick. Anyway, let's get a move on. Wait, what the fuck are you? Oh, you're Legion. Okay, you're a Legion-y merry man. Legion-y merry man. Merry man of merriness. Come on, girl, you walk so fucking slow. Is that it? Oh, fuck me. I'm good. I've got the eyes of a snake and the ears of a dungleberry. What a dungleberry is, I have no idea. I've just invented it up. What it is, it's a berry. You know, a berry. You know, you find it in the wild. Mixed with a potato. That's a dungleberry. So, oh no, Wolfie! Big bad wolf. Oh, one hot, one shot. One hit. One slice of dice. They call me Mr. Slice and Dice. Anyway. Let's continue along the path of righteousness. And destroy all wicked from our paths. And fuck anything that I can fuck. Anyway. Let's, I don't know where the fuck she is. I think she took a long way. I don't think she could jump down because, you know. Steep Fall Burrow. Sounds yummy. Oh, look at the stars. Look it up. Look at it. An entire universe. And then a nipple. And another nip. It's a set of boobies instead of barley balls. It's a set of balls that are balling around. Is that another wolf? No, you're just a sexy old little fox. What did the fox say? Anyway. I have no idea where the girl's gone. And I don't know where I'm going, if I'm frank. Can I still be goth? Anyway, everybody loves Wayne's World. Anyway. I don't know what that is. I don't know where I'm going. I presume it's to the fort. That fort? That fort? Or is it that one? Both of them pretty cool. I guess. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. So, girl, okay, I'll wait an hour. You best be here. You best be here. Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay. Come on, girl. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know if we need to go in here. Northwatch Keep. Sounds keeping. Sounds in keeping. What are you? Oh, you elves.
Halt.
What the fuck is this?
Information. Now, move along.
Why is there elves here?
Halt.
Oh, no, fuck you, dude. Fuck you. I'm going to come back and fuck you all up. Because that's what I do. I fuck people up. Left, right, and center. Do we swim across? Wait, no, it's moving over here. Oh, it's a boat. Ooh. Out. That's not to the north. That's to the east. Map. Magic. Map. That's weast. That's weast. Dumb, stupid ass bitch. Let's go canoeing. Oh, I love canoeing. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Belts off, trousers down. Isn't life a scream? Huh. Blackadder. Anyway, the most famous heroes of Skyrimia is Tabba something. Legends hold something. Fuck a duck. I love you, girl. Anyway, that's one fucking scary castle. Anyway, we'll do that next episode. So if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to like and subscribe for more epicness, more, you know, awesomeness, and awesome me, because I'm that awesome. But thank you for watching, like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.